can't give a nigga my trust. Said you're working to change that, but just bear with me.
Okay, guys, so I am back with another video. You guys, I am so mad because I had to redo this video over again after I did the video. Excuse me. So it's like, yeah, I'm real mad about it. So we're just gonna get to this unboxing before anything else happens. So this is what I got, you guys. This is the box that it came in. This box here. And we'll see what's in here. So here's the bag. And inside of the bag is this here. It's a little duster. And of course, here is the bag. So it's real cute, you guys. I like this. And there is some Louis Vuitton. Nothing fancy, I guess. You can see that. And it came with this wallet here. This is what it came with. And inside of the wallet, this is inside of the wallet. And it came with this strap here. So you can wear it as a crossbody or on the shoulder, any kind of way you want to wear it. Or you can just wear it like this here, just two handles. And this is the bottom of it. Sides. The bag, and then it has a little pouch here also, so you can put anything inside of here also. But yeah, it's real deep. And so next I have this bag here, and this is what came inside of that bag, which is the shoes, the matching shoes to go with the purse. So yeah, and these are really cute, you guys. I love these. I love these a lot. I already laced them up too. Let's see what it looks like. And then the inside, it comes with a zipper, so you can unzip it. And this is the inside. It's real soft. It's got like plush or whatever. It's real soft. So yeah, guys, that is a little unveiling that I wanted to do, a little unboxing that I wanted to do. Nothing real long, nothing too big, just something small, because I'm trying to get my video back up. So hopefully I can come with a little bit more, but okay, you guys, so I'm actually running out of storage, but don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and until my next video, I will talk to you guys later. Mwah. I might just come for me, but I just need you.